out here.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Yes, my young man?
And back to you.
Travel safe, you two.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on! His own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
Need more time! join him.
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh. I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Boy.
Yes, sir. Whoa. happened over there?
This is the sun.
That ghost sun? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew. Sindri wants it. It must be really useful.
Well, lad, weavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.